In just the last 2 hours, we've gotten breaking new details about a death investigation in Montgomery County. Police tell us that a woman is dead and a man is seriously hurt after a stabbing at the Middlebrook Mobile Home Park just before 9 last night. Now that's on Frederick Road in Germantown. Police tell us they have identified, or they will identify, the woman who was killed once they get in touch with her family. They said a medical examiner in Baltimore will confirm her cause of death.